Okay, stop.
So we're trying to figure out, is this a carob? Like, is this a carob tree? Because Jewish people are supposed to eat carobs on Tu B'Shvat, the Rosh Hashanah or the birthday of the trees. It looks like a carob.
Not edible?
I don't think these are carobs. One of the reasons we eat carobs on Tu B'Shvat is the Talmud says that a carob tree takes 70 years in order for it to produce fruit. It teaches us the important lesson to have patience and to invest in the future.